this man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.